Terre Haute's Maple Avenue gets a makeover as the street department uses a new tool. The new Easy Liner truck took to the streets this morning to lay down new stripes. The street department purchased the truck last December to stripe roads more efficiently. True to that promise, the Easy Liner striped from Maple Avenue to Fruit Ridge to 3rd Street in only an hour. Last year, it took 2 days to do that same length of street, and the city had to contract out the job.